Because on Saturday, nobody heard about him. Early morning of the third day, the Bible said one mighty angel went and sat on the stone on his grave. Okay, ukuta adoshara nini? Eji suche Jesu. Mose je noro ni shinia. Noro ne no ukuta. Amara mo ukuta nke no nambara ezibegi. Mose an eji no kwasaya. Hold that angel. Kedo ukuta adota na business again. O were Mose ne eji no na enu ukuta. Tata tata. Iye ne eji me nambara ezia. Ta iye ne eji me nando ge. Mari ma sekretari ma. Ya ma shekata ma sheri mama. Ma kata. Mare bosekete. Okute we bawapo. Anyway, meye. And the stone rolled away. The grave opened. And Jesus rose. Jesus rose. In Mark 16 verses, the Bible says he has risen. Obiniwo. Okuniwo. Makana mozi biara. Mozi gabia. Mozi mabia. Kedonye ebochire ebochi. Kedaka raka made ebochi. Kedike ebere made ebochi. Oba ajo mmo mere ya. Obe ki emeri ya siwe. Abama ki ye dorona ya. Oke mozi na bi no ne. Agadaga mozi na abia. Hold on to this angel. Jesus say mozi aike. Mare bose na makata. Yare mashakata. Mori masenda makata. Re mosenda yarabashe. Makata ri masa. Basa akage. Bekwe mozi nkege. Bekwe mozi nkege. Bekwe mozi nkege. Bekwe mozi nkege. Adurgi. Edugini you know shimiri. I initiated the Mari war. Mara masakata. Ari masakata. Mozi chineke abiyolo. In Revelation chapter 10. Owe wenye oku chineke in. The angel with a small book. And he lifted the book up. And the Bible says. In Revelation 10 verse 5. Owe wenye akin. When uku yatene tito shimiri. We tembo see in verse 6. Now there shall be no more delay. Ebe komu mozia. Angel of no more delay. Okay, Mozi na abike. No more delay. In your healing, no more delay. In your deliverance, no more delay. Over your miracle, no more delay. Over your prosperity, no more delay. Over your breakthrough, 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 no more delay. I say no more delay. Elijah's angel appear. Elisha's angel appear. Come, 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 come. Maruma sakata. Yare moshenda makata. No more delay, no more delay. Ndi Mozi chineke. Owere haji wee bia alo. Haji ngwongwo wee bia. Ndi Mozi obi ni ngwa bia. Mare bo sekretere ma. Ya makata mashi. Let your angel begin to talk with you. Ori mase. In the vision of the night. In the dream of the night. Relationship with angels. Singing angels. Singing angels. Angels of songs. Angels of songs. Mare masakata. Come and befriend us. Angels of righteousness. Angels of world creation. Angels of the Most High God. Angels of prayer. Prophetic angels. We need you. We want to relate with you. We want to romance with you. We want to befriend you. Be with us. Befriend us. Mori masakata ramaya. Mara masakata. Every disengaged relationship between you and your angel with the blood of Jesus. We are uniting you again. We are uniting you again. Ori masakata. Ndi mozi abia. Ndi mozi abia. Ndi mozi abia. Ndi mozi abia. Agozie mabakwa. Netiti ndi mozi. Wesi kachineke no we ya. Oyisi ndi mozi. Now the book of Revelation. Us not thousands upon thousands and thousands. Hey, can ndi mozi ya. In thousands and thousands and thousands. Let them come and be our guardian angels. Angels of the Adoration Ministry, we need you. Angels of Nigeria, we need you. Come, come, please. With the blood of Jesus, come. With the wounds of Jesus, come. Angels of favor. Somebody here needs favor. Lift up your hands and shout favor. May the angels of God procure favor for us in Jesus' name. Somebody here needs breakthrough. Call on your angel of breakthrough. Let him come and open doors for you. For divine breakthrough in Jesus' name. I am blessing you under the angelic unction that he shall be well with you, that the angel of God will be with you. And the Bible says, in the book of Acts of Apostles chapter 27, in verse 23, the Bible says, the angel of the Lord who ministered to me, angel of the Lord, who myself that ministered to me. This angel told me something. The ship will wreck, but there will be no loss of life. Mose ajerebiawa. Yabia no erege that your life will not be lost. Ega biga si ina ga biga meri ga abunke gi. Netiti ndi Mose ga abu hallelujah. Netiti ndi Mose you get your testimony. Netiti ndi Mose ono do ajoro njo ga dekwa mma. Ndi Mose bi ka ya ri onu bi anu lo la yo lo. I engage you in our lifestyles, in our activities, in our programs, even the ones we don't remember. All our spiritual, physical, economic, whatever activity, academic, we embark upon, vocational, may you, our guardian angels, come and participate in our endeavors, both now and forevermore. And I bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Kedu onye chọrọ ka mmụọ ozi a wetere ihe? Aka mara ihe. Ka anyị na-eme emume Garden Angels. I'll be a co-cam in Memu Mea na 2nd October. Oya Kaimere puti here. Let these guardian angels guide and guard. Let these angels provide and protect. Let them protect and preserve. May they come for nourishment and for sustenance. Oh, what in the carriage and I can out by the gishin on Mosey Kunin all one benta. Give my boy out by the Mosey Durugi Buegos. Anna may be Kundi Mosey in our table. Oh, much you go up in Aiken Abweba. Candy Mosey, I be my camwero. Amara me he chora beba. I can't get it enough for me. Involve your angels in whatever you are praying for. Jido wega kebe no. Amani awan benta. Ndi madige yobo tobo testimony. And with your good relationship with your angel, you will never lack miracles for testimony. Angels are called revealers of secrets. Nkumozi neti na akalaka uwa ge. Aneji we mbawe, aneji we mbawe. Anu kulonja neji ukwa mmani isigi. Ihe na achime na ndu Nwachukwu. Owere ndi mozi bu boto pako ibu na tara Nwachukwu. Ayezi enozi na 1 Kings chapter 18:41-42 that I heard the sound of the abundance of rain. The angels are coming to actualize this vision and this prophecy. Sound of abundance coming into actualization. Achinerem Chukwu Ken. Ndi Mozi Chineke na nalo, the elders in heaven of Revelation chapter 4. I engage them in this angelic ministration season. From now onwards, you begin to hear the voice that will be telling you, follow this way. Follow the other side. Turn back. Don't go out today. This week, you have to fast. Next week, you have to pray. The angel that will take you to the chapel and say, pray these psalms. Your sleeping angels awake. Under priestly unction, I plead our angels to wake up and let them begin to perform. extraordinarily in Jesus' name. From today, your life will be a marvel. Your life will be a wonder. The activities around you will be awesome. Because God and His angels will be at work in a special, unique way in Jesus' name. Because when Mary was still with Joseph and the newborn Jesus, the angel of God came in a dream and commanded Joseph, take this child and go out, for Herod is demanding to kill him. The same angel is still alive. Kedu onye a na-achọ igbu? Mozi a na-abịa ikwu ebe a ga-eduru ya wee gaa. Asị ga-anwụchu na n'aha Jizọs. Ikpesi ekpere nke tata wee na. Odudu ndị mmụọ ozi ga-apụtawa ihe. Ọ bịara ebu ga na-egbuzi onwe ya. Aka anyị dịkwa n'elu n'etiti ndị mmụọ ozi. I am invoking billions of these angels. We have many people who are wretched here. Anyị nwere imikiti ndị dara ụbịam. Ezinụlọ ụwa na-atụ n'ọnụ erika. These angels are coming with their wealth. Sovereign wealth from above. Ihe ọma na-aba n'aka mmadụ. Gifts from our guardian angels. Mmadụ ibe gị sị gị bịazie ana m ọba n'ụwa. Jee nọ ije ebere bụ ebe obe. Ịbịago nke taa mmụọ ozi zụta gị. Ohere adịrọ imete ihe anyị chọrọ ime aka mgbe ọzọ anyị bido. But I am now connecting you to these magnetic beings, these wonderful angels. The Bible says in Isaiah chapter 63, O God, whenever you begin to sorrow, anytime you begin to be in burden and worry, I also bear with you. And in verse 9 he says, and I send the angel of my presence to be with you. I'm invoking that angel of God's presence to be with those who are in sorrow here, to be with those who are suffering. May the angel of God's presence come and abode in our families, abode in this ministry, and abide with us in our spiritual journeys in Jesus' name. Over here now, your chukwu here, I feel like I remember that you see me, you're the possible. Check again altar. The God of the angels is on the altar in the person of the Eucharistic Jesus Emmanuel, the miracle worker Kwatale, Jesus himself, born by the Virgin Mary. May the Marian angels come and fellowship with this assembly. We invoke all these supernatural beings from the heavenly places. Let them come, heavenly choirs of archangels, heavenly choirs of angels, heavenly celestial choirs of thrones, heavenly choirs of dominions, celestial choirs of principalities, heavenly choirs of virtues. Let them all come and befriend us. Angels in charge of healing, angels in charge of miracles, angels in charge of wealth creation, angels in charge of fertility, angels in charge of victory. Let them come and become our friends. Let them come and become our partners. Let them come and become fellow adorers. In the name of Jesus. Ihe anyị chinyere aka elu na-arịọ Chukwu, ya lue gị aka. Ekpere anyị kpewere eri oge, mmụọ ozi Chukwu wetara gị asịsa ya. The angel of his presence, ya bịazie ugbu a, ihe ike ga-eme, ọnọdụ a ga-agbanwe. Amania tupu ọnwa agwụ, imikiti n'ebe a ga-abịa ebe a ye testimony. I kwere na nka. Release 21 amen to back it up. Amen. 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 Hosanna. Amen. Hosanna. Amen. Hosanna. Amen. Amen. Hosanna. Hosanna. Amen. Hosanna. Amen. Jesus. To where Jesus are. Oh, you see the most. Papa the most. Ebu Beni most. I'm gonna be beside that. Oh,
I got the most.
Thank you, Jesus. Angel in Kechuku. Amen. Amen. Thank to Jesus. Angel in Kechuku. Amen and amen. 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 Undimozi Chineke. Undimozi Chineke. Biawana, 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 biawana. Keni itie laka genwachukwu. Kamozi yeregaka. May the angels of God assist you. May the angels of God assist you. In the most agano, here I'm making. Here I'm making over. Here I'm making honor to her. I can the most abia. I can the most in oya. Whoa. Angelic people, angelic people, angelic people, angelic people. Can you not talk about Mere Uno? Hold your angel tight. Hold your angel on your feathers, on your wings for your promotion. Don't you need promotion again? This angel will go for you. He will go for you. As far as you were a man, you were a Mose. You were a Yemma. Boy, oh yeah, man, ezibodo, oh yeah, man, Amari-chan, can I hear the Jumozik again? Oh yeah, Amari-chan, oh yeah, Musinambarigwe, oh yeah, Isabwem, oh yeah, Mozim, Isabwem, oh yeah. Ori basena keteri babayara mashi. Tabo basindi mozi. Today is the day of the angels. The angel of God is driving this vehicle with you. Mozi etiaka na siare. Odu yaga. Odu moza nije mozi. Odu moza nije. Fire odu moza nije. Angel is not God. Angel is the messenger of God and the servant of the children of God. Eba buna na ebuni Chineke nu ha na anọ na ya. Ndi mozi abia. O were ihe na aro eri oke. Ni ma na ọnọ gi n'aka ugbu a. Na ọgba ko ndi mozi. Na ọgba ko ndi mozi. I bear over Condi Mama. A woman I bear at a baby woman in Mose. Oh, to what you cry? Oh. On his singing. I can't move in on Andoga. Whoa! Oh, doom Israel. Oh, yeah, Jen, come Israel. Angel of God. Oh, Dogu. Oh, Dogu. Chineke. We need your presence. Oh, what do you hear, dear? The most energy, boy. The most energy, boy, here, man. Oh, we got here. You got honor. Just get ready for your testimony. Just get ready for testimony. Because the miracle is coming. The miracle is coming. Your miracle is on the way. Any moment from now, your angel will deliver. Your angel will deliver. Your guardian angel will deliver successfully. Oh. What do you want from your angel? Communicate with your angels. Can you talk American? Don't believe that anything is impossible. Once you begin to live angelic life, angelic people don't believe that anything is impossible. Oh. I never met you, Pagana. Child of God, hold your angel, hold him. Don't allow him to go. See, I will never let you go. I will never let you go until you bless me, until you heal me, until you favor me, until you break me through, until you connect me. Until you provide for me, until you supply for me, until you provide a good husband for me, until you provide a good wife for me, until you provide children for me, I will never let you go. 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 My angel, I will never let you go. Oh, glorious cherub, I will never let you go. Holy Seraph, I will never let you go. Oh, you cherubim and seraphim, I will never let you go. Archangel Michael, I will never let you go. Holy Archangel Gabriel, I will never let you go. My beloved Archangel Raphael, I will never let you go. Unless you bless me, until you bless me, until you take care of me, until you heal me. Oh! From the secret place of thunder. Psalm 81 verse 7. Whoa! Egwa na kun ebu ma na eme. Kunisi wa chukwu na eba. O wori ihe ma oru na alu nisi gi. Ndi mozi bi ali lu alu alu nisi ezi na ona. O we egwa na kun ni cherubi na seraph ni mbara igwe. Ihe ma me ezi na ndo gi. Oh! Nizwa, Igaga motherless babies. Moga fondo na nasaikia. Moga no no guneta ndi neba. Monu no mbara. Moisoro boruzo na agari na achondi na ari aririo. Oge wena togo ige meni Nizwa. Ndi mozi biara. Ha biara no za puri iche. Amani awa menta. Nwachukwu a na-ebite ebite ga-ebi ewezi ebi ya. Because you are angelic. Now you are angelic. Angelic children of God. Angelic daughter of Zion. Oh! We went all. Angelic people are always happy. Angelic people will always smile, no matter what. Because they have angelic people around them. And angels of God is always with them. And angels of God are always surrounding them. So there is no need for worry. When you know you have the angel to hold on. I have an angel to hold on. I have an angel of healing to hold on. I have an angel of world creation. Hold on. Hey, yeah. Whoa. A mighty angel of God came and told Hagar, Ogini, what is the matter? That angel that asked the question, what is the matter? I am calling on his presence. Angel of what is the matter? Mozi and Adjugi, Ebezina. Oh. And in Genesis 16, verse 7, the Bible said the angel of the Lord found Hagar near a spring in the desert. It was a spring that is beside the road to Shur. And he said, Hagar, slave of Sarai, where have you come from and where are you going? Are you confused in life? I am calling this angel to befriend you and to direct you. And to direct you. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing is difficult for God. God the Father, the angel of God and angels of God are messengers of Jesus Christ. The angels of God are messengers of the Holy Spirit. The angels are not Holy Spirit. The angel of God is not Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Iyan ekwu mbu, oya ina efe bu chukwu. Ndi Moses ogwanza ya efe Chineke. Moses bu oya ozi chukwu. When you might come in the city in the Mosin neighbor, you were me way. Oh, you see the Mosin with your son and altar. Jesus in the Eucharist is the King of the angels. Hey, today, at this hour, I employ the presence of millions of angels. Hold on to some of them. Hold on to some of them. I claim the presence of multi-billion angels here. At the hour of benediction, The angels gather around the sanctuary. They gather around the altar with the sound of holy, holy, holy. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna. Glory, glory, glory. Whoa. In the presence of your angels, I adore you, Lord. In the presence of your angels, I worship you, Jesus. In the presence of your angels, the adorers adore you. Umi kugune gori ne fego fufe. Ne siti ndimozi ge. Ndimozi na barago isiana. Ndimozi na barago isiana. Hane fego fufe. In Revelation chapter 5. Ndimozi we bora isiana. Have away as worthy. Worthy. Worthy is the lamb that was slain. Oh, to receive power, riches, wisdom, wealth, honor, glory, worthy is the Lamb. Ndi mozi papa, sorona ifewe chiko ufufe. Whoa. The holy angel of the book of Zechariah. Aye, Beko, ndi mozi, when the four horns were revealed, in the book of Zechariah, and the man of God asks, what are these horns for? And the Bible says, they are the horns for destruction. They will make sure that nobody will raise his head on the land. Have a nibi aram bibi. Want you go fere chuku aka? Hey. And the Bible revealed the presence of four angels that came to destroy four satanic horns. May these angels of God appear. Whoa! You get it? Oh, yeah, Nigwa, give me a gua. 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 Okay, Jindy Mosey, a poor guy. Oh, Kenny Hitchell, Kenny Hitchell. Berega, pray on, pray on, pray on. Mari Masina Yakiti. Mayari Masina Bushikiti. China Kenny Mosey got Chilean Kuha. I will so do chinia kai. Are you passing through disappointments? The angel of God is coming to see that you are eradicated from the shackles of the spirit of disappointment. And angels are coming in chains and choirs. Whoa. Myriads of these angels. Of Luke chapter 2 verse 11. I am calling on angel of Genesis 22 verse 11 to come as well and partake in this program. Eribasakata. Yeribo sena masheribo bokete. Whoa. Yes, all gana kurumpa. Because zigandi mozigano. Kada dozela in Nigeria. These angels can come and fix this country for us. Buhari alone cannot do it. May these angels come
to fix our economy, to fix our morality, to fix our spirituality, to fix our finance, to fix our politics, to fix our education, to fix our health facilities, to fix Nigeria integrally. Angels of God, come. Whoa. Come and war against corruption to the root.
They are going to scatter. They are going to scatter. The forces that are gathering against you. So don't be afraid again. Oh, we're born. Kwarachukwaka. You have your guardian angel. Just hold him. Just hold your angel. I am holding my angel. And I'm a Bekri and even Wonderland. Angels of fruitfulness, angels of bounty harvest, angels of fertility, angels of life. Diano. Number one, the land. Eri Masakata. Ana Mebeku Mozi Chineke. Number Miri Akwarafa. Kandina Agumiri Anangota Agugwansa. Ebe come again, Rafael. No, me, Miria. Whoa! Arriba Sekiti, Baba Yakata. Over the watch, you could never have our own chutti. Mozigabia. Ta, on a jerogi jetty. Mama Nuku, on a jerogi jogo. Ezibogonabia. I don't know how many chogona biazi. Ebezina, oh, Nimosia, Habia Ruja Chineke, Biana Mezu, Hana B Mezu, Chuko. They have come to perfect our destinies according to the will and desire of God. Oh. Chineke ndi mozi umaka neguri ana mebegu ndi mozi umaka dera Nwachukwu Emmanuel tata mozi gi neguri niru chukwu oh nani gama nuzi aga only you cannot find this battle again oh the angel of God is involved. The tempo is going to change to your favor, to your favor. Oh. Here for live, Nimosiana, Chotaya. Lost but found. Watch you play a kid in Apple. Nimos in a Gidunataya. Angels are going for a rescue operation. Eribasakataya Rama. Kedoya Abarocho. What is him at a Metayama? I am praying for angelic favor. Angelic favor. Angelic favor. Angelic favor. Divine angelic favor. Will be a portion now.
So that in Psalm 30 verse 5, your favor will be for a lifetime. Lifetime. You know, man, a G-Medic. I put a make a dog, what's that? Okay, made a salon, Kawazia. Oh, Chineke, get you in the movie. I'm gonna put a mona, I'm gonna join our tour. Nimosia, very giant name. Multiple miracles are going to happen in our midst. Many people are going to shed tears of joy because of the wonders of God. In Exodus 34 verse 10, he says, I will do miracles that have never happened in other places because I am awesome indeed. Abba, I am awesome God. On a Jimmy Harry Bama, on a metal berebendos, Tata, in on Iru Blessed Sacrament, Durundimozinana, Oneki Duana, Duru one of nature, Tata Bombasi Durundimoziwena. How many angels are you procuring? How many are you leading home? Mare Masekete. Hey, begin to keep the word of God. The word will keep you and will assist you to attract the angels. As you perform charity, you will be delivered from multitude of sins. In Proverbs 10:12, yet you will attract the presence of angels. Hey, pray and pray and fast. The angels of God will stay with you. You will see. Stop being angry. Always sing psalms. Psalmodic verses will never lack in your mouth. As you sing praises and dance unto the Lord, you will be attracting the presence of the angels of God. Anger scares them away. Sins scare them away. Any sin you are committed, don't sleep over it. Rush to the priest of God and confess your sins. Angels of God stay in the abode of righteousness. Whoa. Be a Eucharistic child of God. Have time with the Eucharist. Holy hours, holy moments. Devote your time and stay in the presence of the Lord. Whoa. The angels of his presence will befriend you and begin to romance with you. Oh. Kebezi ogubu ni hama man kozi nandogi. Ni hama man kozi kwa nandogi. Eburu ga karatata ni hama man kozi nandogi. Ihama man cousin Andua. Aure baba ka cousin Andua. You will never lack good things again. Miracles will never lack in your life. We are the people of his presence. Angelic people. This is the hour of incense. Hour of incense to the Holy of Holies. Orima Sanda Yakete. Unsa Kachide Kaide. All the ingots of Oye Berana Oye Mai. Hosanna Nidu Kassin. Oh. Angels of Our Lady, angels of the Blessed Virgin Mary, angels of the saints and martyrs, angels of St. Francis of Assisi, come. Holy angels of St. Antonio of Padua, come. Holy angels of St. Camillus of Lelis, the patron of the sick, come. We need you. Angels of St. Benedict, come. Angel of the little Saint Maria Goretti, come. Angel of Saint Helen, Saint Agnes Angel, come. Angel of Saint Agatha, come. Angel of Saint Dominic, come. Angel of Saint Peter, Angel of Saint John, come, 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 come. Diana, Diana, Diana. Oh, Christopher, Angel of Saint Christopher. Diazu time. Kaina gabori mire. Kufa inori mire. Ndi mozi ne kuye mwa. Ndi mozi ne kuye mwa. Angels of fruitfulness. Nekwena amwa ndi na acho mwa. Amani anawa mbenta. Amwa ge bido buwe. Amani anawa mbenta. Mwa ya ge kuru mwa. In a no distant time, the barren woman shall become a fruitful mother. Psalm 127 verse 3. Children are gifts from the Lord. We adore you, Jesus. We adore you, Jesus. Oh, sacrament most holy. Oh, sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Oh, sacrament most holy. Oh, sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Oh, sacrament most holy. Oh, sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Oh, watch you go to Jesus. Praisers, Eucharistic adorers and praisers, we never lack angelic presence. Angelic anointing. Fevere yaka, fevere yaka again. Fevere yaka. Ukundi mozi ne tinaka. Chawa, chawa, chawa. Ndi mozi na dorike naka monso. Ndi mozi na dorike no bi monso. The angels are receiving the anointing of the Holy Ghost for optimum performance. For maximum performance, for supernatural performance, they need the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Oh, Rebasakata. Oh. Thank you, Jesus. Na mechi aka ya rigwe n'ozo. Keri icho na aka monso. Stene ye maka ndi mozi. Kosara ihicho. As I acclaim the litany of Saint Raphael the Archangel, Lord have mercy. Christ have mercy. Lord have mercy. Gracias, God the Father of Heaven, God the Son, the Demon of the World, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, Jesus, King of Angels, pray for us. Holy Mary, Queen of Angels, Saint Raphael the Archangel, pray for us. Saint Raphael, whose name means God has healed. Saint Raphael, preserve with the good angels in God's kingdom. Saint Raphael, one of the seven spirits who stood before the Most High. Saint Raphael, ministering to God in heaven. Saint Raphael, noble and mighty messenger of God. Saint Raphael, devoted to the holy will of God. Saint Raphael, who offered to God the prayers of the Tobias. Saint Raphael, traveling companion of the young Tobias. Saint Raphael, who guarded your friends from danger. Saint Raphael, who found a warning wife for Tobias. Saint Raphael, who delivered Sarah from evil. Saint Raphael, who healed the father Tobias of his blindness. Saint Raphael, guide and protector on our journey through life. Saint Raphael, strong helper in time of need. Saint Raphael, conqueror of evil. Saint Raphael, guide and counselor of your people. Saint Raphael, protector of souls. Saint Raphael, patron angel of the youth. Saint Raphael, angel of joy. Saint Raphael, angel of happy meetings. Saint Raphael, angel of chaste courtship. Saint Raphael, angel of those seeking a married partner. Saint Raphael, angel of happy marriage. Saint Raphael, angel of home life. Saint Raphael, guardian of the Christian family. Saint Raphael, protector of travelers. Saint Raphael, patron of health. Saint Raphael, heavenly physician. Saint Raphael, helper of the blind. Saint Raphael, healer of the sick. Saint Raphael, patron of physicians. Saint Raphael, consoler of the afflicted. Saint Raphael, support of the dying. Saint Raphael, herald of blessings. Saint Raphael, defender of the church. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Pray for us, O glorious Saint Raphael, the archangel, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. God, you graciously gave the archangel Raphael as a companion to your servant Tobias on his journey. Grant us, your servants, that we may ever enjoy his protection and be strengthened by his help. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Ihe ọbụla ị yọrọ Chukwu ya bịa na mmezu ugbu a. Ebumnuche gị ji abịa ekpere ebe a, ya bịawa na mmezu. I claim divine miracles from the hands of the angels. By the mercy of God, through the intervention of his angels, may your prayers be answered in Jesus' name. May there be no obstacles to your prayers in Jesus' name. May nothing hold your angel anymore. In the presence of the Eucharist, we declare everybody here angelic. Become now angelic. Become now angelic. In the name of Jesus. To a Chukwaha, Nezitin di Mose.
Yeah, I know that your life will not be lost. I got because in a gabby got merry gabon cake. Net it in the Mosey, God, hallelujah. Net it in the Mosey, you get your testimony. Net it in the Mosey, I know the Ajo Ronjoga, the grandma. In the Mosey, because I are the only piano lola, y'all. I engage you in our lifestyles, in our activities, in our programs, even the ones we don't remember. All our spiritual, physical, economic, whatever activity, academic, we embark upon, vocational, may you, our guardian angels, come and participate in our endeavors, both now and forevermore. And I bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Kedu onye chọrọ ka mmụọ ozi a wetere ihe? Aka mara elu. Ka anyị na-eme emume Garden Angels. Ọ bụ aka ụka m na-eme emume ya na 2nd October. Onye ka anyị mere pụta ihe. Let this Garden Angels guide and guard. Let these angels provide and protect. Ata, ori masakata. Moses Chineke abiolu. In Revelation chapter 10, owe wonye oku Chineke in. The angel with a small book, and he lifted the book up, and the Bible says in Revelation 10 verse 5, owe nye akin. When uku atiende tito shimiri. We tiembu see in verse 6. Now there shall be no more delay. Ebe komu Mosia, angel of no more delay. Oke Moses na abike. No more delay in your healing. No more delay in your deliverance. No more delay over your miracle. No more delay over your prosperity. No more delay over your breakthrough. Breakthrough, breakthrough. No more delay. I say no more delay. Elijah's angel appear. Elisha's angel appear. Come, 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 come. Maruma sakata. Yare moshenda makata. No more delay. No more delay. Ndi Mozi Chineke. O nwere ihe ha ji wee bịa ọrụ. Ha ji ngwongwo wee bịa. Ndị mmụọ ozi obi n'igwe abịa. Marebo Seketarema. Ya maka tamashi. Let your angel begin to talk with you. Ori Masi. In the vision of the night. In the dream of the night. Relationship with angels. Singing angels. Singing angels. Angels of songs. Angels of song. Mare Masakata. Come and befriend us. Angels of righteousness. Angels of wealth creation. Angels of the Most High God. Angels of prayer, prophetic angels, we need you. We want to relate with you. We want to romance with you. We want to befriend you. Be with us. Befriend us. Mori masakata ramaya. Mara masakata. Every disengaged relationship between you and your angel, with the blood of Jesus, we are uniting you again. We are uniting you again. Mori masakata. Ndimozi abia. Ndimozi abia. Ndị mmụọ abịa. Ndị mmụọ abịa. Agọzie m ọgbakọ a n'etiti ndị mmụọ ozi. Wee sị ka Chineke n'onwe ya oyisi ndị mmụọ ozi. Na the book of Revelation, us not thousands upon thousands and thousands. Hey, ka ndị mmụọ ozi a in thousands and thousands and thousands. Let them come and be our guardian angels. Angels of the Adoration Ministry, we need you. Angels of Nigeria, we need you. Come, come, please. With the blood of Jesus, come. With the wounds of Jesus, come. Angels of favor. Somebody here needs favor. Lift up your hands and shout favor. May the angels of God procure favor for us in Jesus' name. Somebody here needs breakthrough. Call on your angel of breakthrough. Let him come and open doors for you. For divine breakthrough in Jesus' name. I am blessing you under the angelic unction. That he shall be well with you. That the angel of God will be with you. And the Bible says, in the book of Acts of Apostles, chapter 27, in verse 23, the Bible says, the angel of the Lord, who ministered to me, angel of the Lord, whom I served and ministered to me. This angel told me something. The ship will wreck, but there will be no loss of life. Moses and Jerebiawa.
Let them protect and preserve. May they come for nourishment and for sustenance.
Oh, we're in the carry chanagin up by the gin on. Moses, you could in all.
One benta.
Give my boy a baz. Moses, you do the buegos.
Ana me beku ndi mozi na tabu. Umu chuku wabu na eke na abu eba. Kandi mozi abia maka mweru uwe. Amara mihi choro abia ba. Akagiri kwe ino ofuma. Involve your angels in whatever you are praying for. Jide uwe ga kebe ino. Amani awan benta. Ndi madige yobotobo testimony. And with your good relationship with your angel, you will never lack miracles for testimony. Angels are called revealers of secrets. Nkumozi neti na akalaka uwa gen. Aneji wembawe, aneji wembawe. Anukulo njo neji kwa mani isigi. The whole of Saturday, nobody heard about him. Early morning of the third day, the Bible said one mighty angel went and sat on the stone on his grave. Okay, ukuta adosharanini. Eji suchie Jesu. Moses said, Noroni Ishinia. Abara mo ukuta nkeno nambare ezibegi. Moses and Eji no kwasaya. Hold that angel. Kedo ukuta adotana business again. Owere Moses and Eji no nenu ukuta. Tata, tata. Iye neji me na mbarezia. Ta, iye neji me na ndoge. Mari ma seketerima. Ya ma shekata ma sherimama. Ma kata. Mari bo sekete. Okute we ba wapo. Ini we meye. And the stone rode away. The grave opened. And Jesus rose. Jesus rose. In Mark 16 verses. The Bible says he has risen. Obi niwo. Oku niwo. Makana mozi biara. Mozi gabia, mozi mabia. Kedu onye ebochiri ebochi. Kedu akaraka mmadu ebochiri. Kedu ike ebere mmadu ebochiri. Oba ajo mmo mere ya. Obe ki ye meri ya siwe. Aba anwa ki ye doro na ya. Oke mozi na abia ino ne. Akadaka mozi ana abia. Hold on to this angel. Jide se mozi a ike. Mare bose na makata. Yari mashakata, mori masenda makata, rebo senda yarabashe, makatari masa, basa akage, bekwe mozinkege, bekwe mozinkege, bekwe mozinkege, bekwe mozinkege, edurgi, edurgi ni yinoshimiri, I initiated the marine war, mari ramasaka.